Camila Forero for the Red Carpet Report. Tonight we're at the Television Academy for the 6th Annual Dynamic and Diverse Celebration.
Hi! You're so cute!
Thank you!
You get to play a robot.
Yes.
What is that like?
It was super cool because I got to do something totally different from what I would normally do, and I got to do a lot of cool special effects, which I love.
When you saw, because the special effects, it's like on a green screen, so when you saw what it looked like, did it really amaze you, surprise you?
Yeah, I was super surprised. I was like, wow, who knew a green screen could do that?
Well, you're really young, but you get to be a part of an event like tonight. Why do you come to this kind of event?
I come to this kind of event because I know that diversity is very important, because it's always evolving and it's always changing, and it's cool to see the advancements that are being made.
Congratulations, Tiffany. What kind of TV are you watching now?
Once Upon a Time and Black Lightning. Love it.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure meeting you. I love your dress.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more interviews, and in the comments below, tell me what your favorite TV show is.